Hi, today I am going to unbox it. This huge packet here. This huge packet I had received from Harshit Jain from Chennai. Let's open this huge packet and see what currencies are coming out of this package.
As said, this was the package I received. First of all, a big thanks to Harshit as he had given me an Indian 10 rupee currency note depicting my date of birth 040488 in its serial number. There are two commemorative issue holder of Bhutan in this package. The first folder, which is a beautiful yellow in color, is of a 100 Nangal trim of the year 2011, depicting the royal wedding. On the obverse is the portrait of a king Jigme Kesar Namgyel Wangchuk and the queen Jetsun Pema, who got married in the year 2011. On the reverse is Tashicho Dzong, a Buddhist monastery and a fortress on the northern edge of a city, Thimphu in Bhutan. The second folder, which is a beautiful black in color, is again of a 100 Nangal trim of the year 2016, depicting the first anniversary of the birth of the Crown Prince of Bhutan. On the obverse is the portrait of Jigme Namgyel Wangchuk, the future Crown Prince of Bhutan, along with the portrait of his parents, King Jigme Kesar Namgyel Wangchuk and Queen Jetsun Pema. And on the reverse are mountains and dragons. Next are the currency set from Bhutan that are currently in circulation. The first one is a blue color currency denominated with 1 Nangal trim. On the obverse are dragons and on the reverse is Simtoka Zong. The second one is a 5 Nangal trim. On the obverse are birds and on the reverse is Taksang Zong. The third one is a 10 Nangal trim. On the obverse is the portrait of Jigme Singye Wangchuk, who was the former king and the father of the present king. On the reverse is Paro Zong. The fourth one is a 20 Nangal trim. On the obverse is Jigme Kesar Namgyel Wangchuk, who is the present king of Bhutan, and on the reverse is Punaka Zong. Next are the currency bundles of 25 banknotes from India. The first one is a 5 rupees. On the obverse is Gandhiji along with Ashok Pillar and on the reverse is a tractor plugging field. The second one is a 2 rupee note. On the obverse is Ashoka Column and on the reverse is India's first man-made satellite Aryabhatta. The third one is a 1 rupee. On the obverse is Ashoka Pillar and on the reverse is a offshore oil drilling platform Bombay High Sagar Samrat, designed by offshore company Mercury Glass and built by Mitsubishi at Hiroshima shipyard and delivered in the year 1973. Please stay tuned for the part 2 of this unboxing series.